Customers expect fast, personalized support from customer service teams at every touchpoint. Meeting these expectations not only delights customers, but also builds long-term loyalty that can ultimately grow the business. The rewards can be great, yet access to relevant data and the right technology continues to be a barrier for agents working to resolve customer issues. Microsoft 365 Copilot is boosting service department productivity and unlocking opportunities for self-service. When a customer calls with an issue, Copilot can assist as your service team's strategic partner. With Copilot embedded directly in the apps that your agents use every day, they can find answers fast and collaborate easily with experts, whether they're using Teams, Outlook, or a CRM tool like Dynamics 365. And you can take Copilot even further with the Microsoft 365 Copilot Service Agent and custom agents built in Microsoft Copilot Studio, providing additional functionality to streamline business processes. Copilot can be used by service teams to transform key processes, like assigning support agents, diagnosing issues, and resolving problems. By improving these processes, you can enhance service performance and directly impact key performance indicators. One important KPI is reducing the number of calls handled by agents. Copilot enables self-service options for customers, whether through natural language search on a website or automated call systems. Another metric that can be improved is time to issue resolution. Enhancing communication between agents and product teams with Copilot can help to solve issues quickly. Finally, Copilot can help to increase first call resolution by helping agents solve problems without handing calls off to peers. This helps improve customer satisfaction, enhances efficiency, and fosters long-term customer loyalty. Microsoft's own customer service and support team, one of the largest customer service organizations in the world, uses Copilot extensively to resolve cases and make customer engagements more effective. Within Microsoft, the customer service team has been using Microsoft 365 Copilot, the Copilot Service Agent, and Copilot in Dynamics 365. We saw a 12% reduction in average handle time for chat cases, a 9% increase in cases and chats that could be managed by each support agent, and a 13% decrease in agents requiring peer assistance to resolve a case. Copilot empowers you to drive growth and reduce overall costs while delivering excellent service to customers. At Microsoft, we're putting Copilot to the test every day to bring value to our service department and make jobs more fun. I'm excited to be here today with Microsoft support engineer Arielle Lupo to learn about her experience and some of the value Copilot can offer customer service teams. Hi, Arielle. Thank you so much for joining me today.
Hi, Cynthia. Thanks so much for having me.
To get us started, can you share a bit more about what your role at Microsoft as a support engineer entails?
Sure, I'd love to. I provide frontline support to our customers for Microsoft 365 and Windows. My day-to-day activities include taking cases, attending triages, and collaborating with my team to assist our customers. Microsoft's support organization is huge, with our teams performing over 145 million customer contacts annually through chat, email, or calls. And I'm actually just one of over 45,000 support engineers that Microsoft employs globally to take these cases.
Wow. I really appreciate the work you do to support our customers. We have so many products too. I'm always amazed at how much our internal support teams know about all of them. Can you share some of the ways that Copilot is helping you and our support team be more efficient?
One thing that I like to do is ask Microsoft 365 Copilot to help me get organized in the morning. Rather than manually sorting through my chat, calendar, and emails, that way I'm ready to start my day on the right foot. You can see here I ask Copilot to summarize my action items from recent emails and meetings and then propose a schedule for my day. And I can click on the referenced emails to get more information.
That's such a great idea. I might need to try that myself. I think many of us can relate to being overwhelmed, especially in the morning when you first sit down to a ton of unread emails and chats.
Yes, it is so nice to not have to feel overloaded right when I log in. And this lets me jump right into my casework for the day. Another thing that Copilot does really well is summarize a customer concern. I can use Copilot to add a contact, create a new case, or save a customer's email to the CRM, Dynamics 365, without ever leaving Outlook. Copilot can also draft messages to my customers. It takes context directly from the case and gives me a pre-written draft that I can edit before I hit send. This is so much faster than if I were to write it myself. I love that Copilot can do this because typing out these messages and ensuring I've included any relevant references can really take a lot of my time.
Awesome. It sounds like Copilot helps to give you all the context you need and that you can personalize messages while still saving time.
Exactly. Having Copilot assist in drafting responses to my customers has been a real game changer. Since it's important to respond to customers quickly, I can't spend a lot of time perfecting each message. Copilot allows me to respond quicker, and the messages it drafts are often better than the ones I would have drafted on my own. Copilot is also great when searching for more information. Actually, remember when you said you were impressed about how our internal support teams know so much? Well, Copilot helps find answers to product questions. It has access to all of our support databases that hold all of the articles we would normally search through to solve our cases. Searching for these articles and pulling up multiple to read through is really time-consuming, so having Copilot do all of that work for me is really nice. And it's especially helpful to newer support engineers who regularly spend a lot of time looking for this information when they're first ramping up. But my favorite Copilot feature is how well it summarizes customer interactions. These summaries are incredibly useful for both the customer and for us internally. Having Copilot document these cases takes a lot of work off of my plate. Copilot also integrates seamlessly with CRMs. I use Dynamics 365, and here's a demo of how you can use Copilot to answer questions on knowledge articles and even place orders. And then it can summarize the interaction and send an email confirmation.
Wow. There's so many process improvements that are possible for service agents. How much time per day do you think Copilot helps you save with all of the use cases you described?
I'd say about 2 to 3 hours per day on average. On days that are heavy with tasks like meeting recaps, it's even more. Instead of watching a full meeting recording, I can quickly catch up with Copilot.
And how do you use that time that you're getting back with Copilot?
I use most of that time to take more cases. I'm able to handle more cases per day than I previously could, which really helps my metrics. Another way that I reinvest time is by participating in training and staying up to date on things like emerging issues, bugs, and new product updates. This is something I've always tried to do, but I didn't always have the time for, especially before Copilot.
Nice. And you mentioned that Copilot is helping you handle more cases. Are there other benefits that you see?
The biggest improvement for me is how Copilot has helped me reduce my average handling time. I can find info faster, draft messages quicker, and take a lot less time writing case notes. All of this results in faster case resolution, which is mutually beneficial for both me and my customers. Another benefit that's important to me and my colleagues is reducing busy work. Tasks that aren't that difficult, but they take a lot of time. Having a personal assistant to write my documentation, search through tens of thousands of articles or emails, and return personalized content in a few seconds has positively changed my day immensely. Not only that, but it's made our jobs easier and more enjoyable.
That's so great to hear. Copilot can have a significant impact to help employees thrive. Given the impact that we're already seeing internally at Microsoft, with a 12% reduction in average handle time for chat cases and a 13% decrease in agents requiring peer assistance to resolve a case, Arielle, what advice can you give customer service orgs that are looking to reimagine their processes?
I think our change management teams did a great job of educating the customer service team and getting us up to date to improve our Copilot processes. There were two tactics that I thought were really helpful. The first one was focusing on a community-driven approach, which has been vital to the successful implementation of Copilot. We established listening systems to collect feedback on Copilot's responses. All support engineers are able to submit feedback, which is being acted upon quickly. This results in rapid quality improvements. As part of these community efforts, pushing early adoption by senior support engineers has been equally important, as they are the ones who can really critically assess how Copilot is doing and give the best feedback. They are also the ones who train new support engineers, and they can drive that change from within. The second tactic is establishing and sharing specific use cases that save our support engineers time. One example that I mentioned before was case summaries. This feature has worked from day one since it pulls info directly from the case data. This was easy to get support engineer buy-in because it helps us write our case notes, which is honestly something we generally don't like to do anyway. Sharing these use cases and also encouraging support engineers to share prompts widely amongst our team has championed adoption. The key is to find use cases that reduce our toil and automate the parts of our job we don't like doing so that we can focus on helping customers. For me, I'm less fond of case notes, emails, and long triage meetings. Copilot does this for me so that I can focus on solving cases, which is my favorite.
Arielle, thank you so much for sharing your Copilot experience with us.
Sure, thanks again for having me.
For everyone watching, hopefully we've given you some inspiration to leverage Copilot to drive revenue growth, optimize costs, and help your customer service team thrive. To learn more about how Copilot is transforming business processes, reach out to your Microsoft team. Thank you for joining us.